Our customers are telling us, look, we don't want to just see data. We want to be able to turn data into insights, whether it's imaging, whether it's device data, whether it's patient data in electronic health record. How do we turn that into insights? What we've done is built an entire platform called HealthSuite Platform, which we built on top of AWS. We took advantage of Amazon SageMaker and Ground Truth, bolted on top of HealthSuite Platform, so that we now have an enterprise-wide mechanism where our businesses and our teams can actually build machine learning models to be able to embed that into the solutions so that when the data is presented to the customer, to our customers, it's not just data, but it's either operational forecasting, it's clinical prediction. And so now you have both application deployment that's using HealthSuite Platform onto AWS, and you also have data liquidity that comes back using to build models, which gives insights at scale to our customers, which is exactly what they were asking for. AWS is highly scalable, secure, compliant, a global cloud provider that enables us to focus on what differentiates in the market, and AWS takes care of all the undifferentiated heavy lifting. When you look at it from a different dimension though, Philips and AWS share a lot of cultural beliefs. We have a customer first approach. So you have cultural alignment. We're both pioneers that are not happy with the status quo, that want to push the envelope and change the way it's like working in the future.